Hey Moomoos, welcome back to another YouTube reaction video. This is Unbeaten Reacts. Welcome back to my channel. I'm the channel host. You can call me Namu. Welcome here. And as you can see, only in less than a minute, Mamamoo's new comeback, Aya, is gonna, you know, be released. I love the fact that Mamamoo's company, RBW, do premieres, because I don't think so any other, huge group. I don't really know any other group that does premieres on YouTube these days, because they just drop the music video and they have their own, live or V Live or YouTube Live or whatever, and with the members promoting the comeback, which is also okay, but I miss this kind of YouTube premiere. I'm super stoked for this. This is gonna be epic. I'm gonna increase the quality a bit, and yeah, less than 20 seconds. The comeback teasers were really, really fire. It was a jungle sort of setting, a really, really wild and crazy and powerful kind of concept. That's what I got from the teasers yesterday, and I'm super, super excited for this. So yeah. Let's just be ready, man. Super, super stoked. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Here we go. Ooh, yep, that's the entry. Hey, I'm gonna increase this a bit. Ooh. Solar to start, let's go. Ooh. Oh, those tiger growls or something. Oh my god, Vian looks so good in that makeup. That super, super deep eyeshadow for Vian. Ooh. Okay, Bjorni. Ooh. Her rap this time was somewhat more vocal of a rap, less faster. Ooh, Vasa. And Vian. See that makeup, that eyeshadow is so good for Vian, man. Here we go, build up. Ooh. Let's go. This is so good. This is a brilliant song. Ooh. Are those gravestones which Vasa was standing on? Ooh, the harp. This is a really well-made music video. A lot of red and yellow shades to Oh, Hasa solo. Solo dance? Ooh, Bjorni, let's go. Oh yeah? Ooh. Ooh, go shot. Ooh, that Vian, whatever gold band she has on her forehead, that is also so good. Oh, is that a unibrow for Solar in that white costume? Yeah, those are gravestones for Vasa. Ooh, bro, vocals shine through. I love this build up. Such a, just creates a high tempo and then just. They just slow down into the chorus. It is so good. It is such a. Oh my god. Solar looks kind of creepy in that white dress though. Oh, I love the extended chorus. They add a lot of drum beats in the second part of the chorus. Ooh. Oh. Vasa is getting a lot of solo part. Ooh. Oh my god, Vian, don't do this to me. Ooh. Bruh. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, complete beat switch from the original song. Wow. Way faster tempo, way faster beat. Ooh. Bruh, the performance of this is gonna be crazy for this dance break. Oh my god. Ooh, is that it? Bruh, they've completely switched up for the dance break or the bridge of the section. Wow, this was super fun. Yeah, Mamamoo, Aya, really, really awesome premiere, really, really awesome track. This is kind of It's new. It's definitely new. I don't think so. Mamamoo has done this kind of wild, this kind of really, really crazy, powerful, crazy, crazy jungle vibes concept ever before. I'm not really sure, but I'm pretty sure they haven't tried this before. And it was pretty successful. It was really, really good. Vocals shined through really well. Vien, Solar, and even Moonbyul's first rap. Moonbyul's first rap was kind of vocalated, not like the insane hard rap which he usually does. Second was pretty fast. Second, like, diction of the second rap was way faster than the first one. So first one seemed more vocal and more really harmonic of some sort. Vasa also killed it. Vasa had a solo part in between at the start of the second verse, which I really loved. And overall, I think Vasa, like, as always, maybe because she is like the kind of the most famous, I'm not really sure, but she does get a lot of parts and a lot of center attention, which is fine, no worries. But she kills it, man. She's really, really good at that. And freaking amazing performance, freaking amazing dance break switch there. I really did not expect that. It was similar to Vasa's Maria, where in the dance break the beat completely switches. It was similar to that, and I bet like the dance performance video of this is gonna be really cool for that dance break and overall performance itself. Yeah, really, really enjoyed this. If you guys enjoyed this along with me, please leave a like, please subscribe to my channel. Tell me if you want me to do a full album reaction. I'll definitely try my best and put it as soon as possible, because I love, you know, this is gonna be probably my first Mamamoo full album or mini album, whatever, album listening. I haven't really checked out their B-sides ever, and I'm super, super excited. So I'm gonna definitely post it as soon as possible. So stay tuned for that, subscribe for that. And yeah, thank you so much for watching this with me. I'll see you in another video. Peace.